What's up my YouTube friends? I missed you so much. For so long I didn't upload any Soccer Stars video, and you my fans, I prepared for you some best video. I took the account of my friend that asked me to raise his coins, and I risked all his coins. If I lose, we're getting back to zero coins. And on this video, we're gonna rock and roll as I promised, and we're gonna pass 30 million game after game, about a 10 streak winning, best goals, top tiers, top rooms, 5 million, 8 million as well. So without further ado, with tips and tricks. So this is the account, guys. This is all my coins. If I lose, you're gonna see when we win against this 83% opponent, you'll see that I will get from zero coins back to whatever, we're gonna get 19.8 million. Over here, I made was trying to do a good move that didn't work for me. So he did got the first goal. Now that was stupid, or maybe he was trying to open my formation and he missed. So I got a super easy first goal. So once he missed that move, I knew is not at his best, even though it's 83%. But he did make a second goal, a very nice second goal. And I think that was his last goal. Look at this right now. That was a pro on this formation to move a little bit the aim to the right, very very little to the right, and don't put full power. And then this is how you get it to reflect the side of the opponent player, and you could already smash the like button if you did enjoy that goal. But don't worry, if you don't feel you are up to it, you're gonna love through this video the goals and the matches against few opponents, including this one. So let's see right now how I'm gonna end. He was trying to get the corner, he nailed it, but over here he didn't realize it's gonna touch my player because the ball is sitting on the side of the player. So I got such a lucky over here, and now he made the second goal, very nice. And as I promised, I also shared with you his goal. But now the last goal was a goal that you make on only 20 million, deflecting from the wall to his defender and then in. And that's how I'm gonna make few more goals like this on the next matches. And that's right now 4-2, and we were risking all his coins, zero coins right now. But because we won, we getting to 19.201 million. So now I went to Netherlands after I was trying one Spain, and the guy was playing too defensive, and now we are keeping the matches go on until we dip past 30 million. So even more than 31 million if I remember correct. So let's see right now how I'm setting the aim right to get it to the bottom right. And a Netherlands 8 million, you must play like that. If you don't play like that, do not enter Netherlands or France. Maybe France is easier, not all of them are pro there, but Netherlands, 90% of the players are pro, they know how to set the angle, so please be careful. So now over here, I just nailed the third goal. He was shocked, I believe, maybe not, but from his last move, he was not ready for this move because he was supposed to play defensive. So we keep racing the coins, and I went to France 5 million. I was trying my best to really surprise my opponents as of this move right now. What a nice deflecting. I made so many of those goals, so don't tell me anybody out there that was luck. I was preparing my move and I was not 100% knowing that it's for sure gonna deflect, but I was really that was where I was aiming to. So over here I nailed the second goal very nicely. Over here, if I remember correct, he made a move, I think, that will make him lose. I will, with this player, force the ball to go in. And I was really shocked that this 150 level gave me such an opportunity. Over here, all I knew, I can go straight, carefully, and not touch his middle player. And it's in, and I made it. So, our coins still just bumping up to 25 million. So let's play on one more France and then one Netherlands, and that's gonna be already about 7 streak winning, guys. But as I told you, I'm facing this 77% and I'm facing hard players, and we're gonna have to really rock it here. So let's see right now how I'm trying to make a goal, but my ball will stop exactly there. Look where it stopped. So he was trying to nail a goal here, but he missed, and I was trying to maybe get it, but I was not doing the right move, and he got very nice first goal. He was a 44 level, but he was for sure knowing what he's doing. This guy, he's a player from all time. Can't be that he doesn't have so much experience and he plays like this, unless he's an old player. So as you're seeing, guys, right now I just scored the first goal, and we are just here to get even better with the goals, as I promised. So over here I'm playing around, sending the ball to the other side of the table, and he was trying to nail it somehow. I don't know how he was thinking so, but now I will nail a goal in between his player and his defender, and this is how you rock it. So over here I missed. I was trying to do some move that didn't work out for me. So now he was trying to get it from the top, and he almost nailed it. I was really worried that he's gonna nail it, and he didn't, so I was lucky. But soon you're gonna see the same move I did on the only 20 million that I will move. I think I made it on this match, at the end of this match. So over here he just gave me an open easy goal. I think the fourth goal over here was a pro. I was trying to get it on this formation inside, but if I remember correct, I missed by a bit. And he now getting an opportunity to just score a goal and make it 3-3, and he nailed it. This is how you play. So right now, look at this serve. He's having a hard time to make sure he's defending it right, but he did it. So now I had to form a line in my head, use my aim and my imagination, deflect it from the wall to the defender and inside. And then he was saying I'm got lucky, so I said let's play again, but he never wanted to play again. So I went to another Netherlands this time, and hopefully we gonna nail the one of the all in 20 million we start the video with, the same goal we gonna nail again. And this, look at this right now, I will put the pressure backwards, knowing that the ball will go straight because of it. And for this, you could already smash the like button if you are here to support me, and I should make more videos unless I know you are supporting. If not, I will not work that hard, but I know my fans are really supportive. Look at this right now, I said if I miss here getting the middle of the player, he can get an open goalie. And I said to myself, Ryan, you must make good, great aiming goals for your subscribers. So thanks God I nailed it. So let's see right now, I think over here the third goal was beautiful. So if I remember correct, that was beautiful. I hope I didn't forget the process of the editing. So as you're seeing, he was trying to get the corner and then deflect my players, but now I just nailed it. So that wasn't that nice as I thought. I want to prepare for you even a better Soccer Stars videos with much more helping you with tips and tricks. If you wanna see the next amazing videos, please comment below, and that will motivate me to keep rocking it with, look at this, 6 streak winning, and we are just here to start rocking it. I bought this team, by the way. If you want to see me upgrading this team, let me know in the comments below. See you in the next amazing video. Bye.